Hey, it's waiting Sunday. Hey, it's waiting Sunday. Hey, it's waiting Sunday. Hey.
So what you waiting?
Well, here I am, week 5. I am gonna pop in my clip, show you what I weighed in this morning. I'm gonna do my week 5 weigh-in. I'm actually gonna set the camera down and then grab it, and that way you guys can see. Look, I'm trying to make sure I that every single weight or pound is from me and me only. Okay, here I go, 231.6. That is week 5 weigh-in. Yay! Another weight loss I'm totally happy about. So as you can see, I weighed in at 231.6, which gives me a 2.4 pound weight loss from last week, and that brings my total to 15 pounds. I am super duper excited to know that I am 15 pounds lighter, and I feel like I'm 15 pounds healthier. Let's see. I've written down a couple of things because I want to make sure that I talk about everything that I talk about. So I'm going to look over there. Oh, yes. So my Whole 30 ended Tuesday. That was my official 30 days. And you know what? I've talked to you guys before, so I'm not going to press the point, but it's the way that I actually feel. I am happy that I've lost weight. That's important for me. It's important to get that weight off my joints, get it off of my my overall body. But it's the way that the food has made me feel. And I know it's because I'm putting in nutrient-dense things that is helping my body to run in the way that it needs to run. So what I do plan to do is I plan to continue to keep the Whole 30 program. But what I've actually decided to do was kind of like meld it together with just whole foods in general, as well as a kind of a paleo lifestyle. What I think is important is that we understand that everybody is different. And I understand, you know, there are some diets that work for a majority of people, and then there are just sometimes it just doesn't necessarily work for you. And so you have to understand your body. I understand that I'm very carb sensitive. I have tried to go vegan, and I do believe I could have lost a weight if I were only eating like vegetables and fruit. But, you know, I was adding like grains and whatnot, and I found that I was, it wasn't working for me. And so I'm pretty carb sensitive. And so although I may consume on what I call those Sunday indulgences, which is when I probably will indulge. So they're my Sunday indulgences. There is one coming up right after this video. So check out what I eat because it will be in that, but I might just add in maybe something in there that would not be paleo or Whole 30 or approved, but it and may not even be whole foods, total whole foods, but just that's what I intend to follow pretty much 99% of the time. I'll have like a Sunday indulgence and that's about it. So that's what I intend to do. Let's see here. I did want to let you guys know that at 25 pounds, I am going to have a giveaway, because that will actually be about 10% of my body weight that I have actually lost. And so I'm going to do some kind of giveaway. So stay tuned for that so that you're able to enter into that and win some prizes. I don't know if it'll be maybe some gift certificates or maybe some of the cookbooks that I've really quite enjoyed. That would be useful for you guys because it was so useful to me, but I'll make sure that they're good things. Here's my little one here. And so I also wanted to let you guys know that this channel was not just about weight loss. It is about weight loss for the most part, for the majority, but it's about my life. So you'll see, you know, my kids popping in here. And so I do plan to do an organization station. And the reason why I've done that is because it has eliminated some stress out of my life, which I don't know if you guys know that stress can be a huge factor with keeping us from losing weight. Our cortisol levels go up, and that will actually do more damage, you know, or not do more damage, but will actually keep you from losing weight. So I am going to share a video about our homework organization station and how I was able to eliminate some of that stress out of my life, and small, but still was able to eliminate that. So stay tuned for that. It may be useful for you. Maybe it's not even your homework station. Maybe it's just an overall station, and I can give you an idea. I got the idea off of Pinterest, but I'll make sure that you guys see that. So stay tuned for that particular video. And I'm gonna look right over here one more time. Let's see. Oh, the last thing that I wanted to share with you guys is that I did add another day of exercise. It's just another Zumba class. I tried to pick a day that I know that that I'm fairly free on. So Sunday, I know that there's a gym that offers Zumba, and it's just perfect, especially when I feel like I'll do some of my indulgence on Sunday. It kind of gives me that extra boost to go hard. So I'm going to add that, as well as the Zumba that I do already through the week, and then I have just a day where I walk. So I'm not gonna hold you guys long. Please leave in the comments how your journey's going, or just even something you learned that would be useful to share with us. And I believe someone said that they weren't able to leave comments, so I'll make sure that I'm enabling the comments so that you guys can share down below. But have a blessed time, and have a great week, and I will see you on week 6.